Hello you guys, it's a new function in Microsoft Flight Simulator SDK which makes it possible to steer the nose wheel even though the plane is not moving. So I have put this line of code into the flight model, ProSim flight model, and look at this. Now I can steer the ground, the nose wheel, even though the plane is not moving. So, recommend this.